The biotechnology degree program at Palm Beach State College involves 61 credits of courses in general biology, general chemistry, organic chemistry, algebra, composition, microbiology, and statistics. Those are the courses that most pre-med and pre-science majors will take. But for biotechnology students, they also have to take 19 credits of core biotechnology coursework. These are laboratory and lecture courses that will teach the students about isolating DNA and RNA, working with proteins, transforming bacteria with plasma DNA, and working with cancer cells. In addition, the students will learn how to work with high-tech instrumentations. Biotechnology presents a perfect example of how you can take these disciplines, which are basic sciences, and apply them to modern medicine and human health.
I did my AS in biotechnology and then my AA in arts here at Palm Beach State College. I transferred to Florida Atlantic University, where I obtained my bachelor's in biological sciences. Then I applied to Nova Southeastern University to the PharmD program. It was through Palm Beach State College that I obtained all the reference and the networking that I needed to succeed in the biotechnology field.
All of these skills the students will take from Palm Beach State College into the workforce, and that workforce can be in the lab, such as our partners at Scripps Florida, or also to our university partners, such as FAU, FIU, and Nova. But in addition, we have several partners that are hiring our students. These are companies that are doing high-tech work in the biotech field. These are companies like Akron Biotech, Dyadic, and Ocean Ridge Biosciences, who are hiring our students to work in the lab and working in the industry of biotechnology.
I developed my leadership skills here on campus at Palm Beach State College. Learning from here, it was an easy transition going out into the career world and transitioning out into an actual internship and work opportunities. I did a research project in conjunction with the Scripps Research Institute and applied that into a competition called the Life Science of South Florida Undergraduate Research Symposium, which is a symposium where all undergraduate research in the state of Florida compete. So I represented Palm Beach State College there and was able to earn first place, beating out competitions such as University of Miami, University of Florida, who did their research internships in profound areas such as Stanford University and the USDA. So I feel very honored that I was able to do that.
The biotechnology program at Palm Beach State College is an exceptional program that provides graduates with not only the training that they need to get a job upon graduation, but also the experience that they need to talk about science, to do science, and to build a career in science for their own future.